the earnings of Chesapeake and Ohio in the preceding 3 years had in reality been much higher than stated, due to the unusually heavy charges made against them for depreciation and retirement of equipment. 5. A similar objection was made in connection with the projected merger of Bethlehem Steel and Youngstown Sheet and Tube in 1920.